Y'all, in case you ain't know, I go by the name of Akon, and I'm from
Africa, Africa,
home of the Gorda Island. I'm from Senegal, west side.
Africa, Africa.
So I'ma share with you and where I'm from and how I was coming up. And
Africa, Africa.
So what you know about the struggles that my people went through, so you can live the way you live now. Say what you know about seeing that brand new mother giving away her newborn child. Say what you know about Mr. Amadou Diallo, the Senegalese cop shot down. Said what you know about how people love to perceive us when we come into a brand new town. Now what you know about Gorda Island, where all the slaves were shipped from. What you know about being born in America to avoid immigration, steal from the ghetto. My favorite food. So what you know about niggas throwing rocks, busting shots at the military, invading my hood. So what you know about kids with automatic machines waiting for the war to get on that side. So what you know about how God comes first in our lives, everything that we do is for Allah. So what you know about that holy place called Dubai where prophets are born. So what you know about coming here, getting money, investing it back home, right in the ghetto.
When we wrote, like, drinks cost as much as rent in Kibera, I almost was like, he looked surprised. That? Yeah, that was my comment. He looked surprised. He was like, oh, you know Kibera. And I was like, everybody in this restaurant should.